Bad luck and bad hell. And now that my symptoms